A man from Beaumont is dead, and police are investigating how it happened. Police say they received a call around 10 last night after a relative of the victim said they found the body. They went into the home in the 2000 block of Pear Street in Beaumont's North End. The name of the victim hasn't been released, but police say he was in his early 40s.